Morning, guys. Hope you're well. Coach Sam here again from Kicks. Massive high five here before we start the session. Boom. So, we've got a bit of a problem. Now, if you watched the last video, which lots and lots of you did, which is great, Kicks Monkey pinched Coach Andy's ball, and since he took his ball, we've not seen Coach Andy. So I've come and we've got everything set up and we're all ready to go, but the problem is I've got no one to help me do the session. So I need your help to help me find Coach Andy, okay? So what I need you to do, get really, really close to your television or to your phone, however you're watching us, and after three, we're gonna shout Coach Andy as loud as we can. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, Coach Andy! Oh no, he's not here, is he? One more time, we're ready. 1, 2, 3, Coach Andy! Don't know what I'm gonna do. I've absolutely no idea where he is. So unfortunately, guys, you're gonna have to watch me do all the skills. Hang on, he's there, look! Everyone give Coach Andy a massive big wave. It's great to see him again. Right, what a relief that was, being able to find Coach Andy, okay? He's happy now, he's come back, and guess what? He's even managed to find his football that the Kicks Monkey stole, okay? So, I had a bit of a chat with the Kicks Monkey, and he asked if we could do our second session about the jungle, okay? So we've made a Kicks jungle in our Kicks garden, okay? And we've used some cones, and we've also used a little bib that's gonna be part of our treehouse, all right? Now, I know you might not have cones in your house, so what I want you to do is can you go and get something you can use, so tins, cushions, if you do it in the garden, you might use some stones, anything you want, okay? And I'm gonna give you 1 minute to get everything you can use to build your jungle. Are you ready? Go! Right, guys, fabulous. So what we've done, we've got 10 cones that we're gonna use our little mini trees, all right? How many things have you found, okay? So show me and your grown-up how good you are at counting and count all the items you've used as your little mini trees, okay? So there's our 10 mini trees there. And what we've also got as well, we've also got our little treehouse. Now, it's only a tiny treehouse, and we're not going to put it in the tree because we don't want anyone to fall out. We've just used one of our Kicks bibs that we're going to put on the floor. Now, the treehouse is really important because we're going to start our exercises from that all the time, okay? So, I'm going to give you 30 seconds to go and spread all your items out to build your jungle so it looks a little bit like ours. Are we ready? Go! Fantastic, guys, your jungles look incredible, okay? So what we're gonna do, our first exercise. Now, because it's a jungle, we're gonna use some of our favorite jungle animals, okay, as part of our first exercise. So, you're gonna start from your treehouse, and as you're moving around, we're gonna get you to be some different animals, all right? So, the first animal I want you guys to be, along with Coach Andy, is we're gonna get you to be as strong as a lion. Now, what noise does a lion make? I can't remember. Coach Andy, what noise does a lion make? Oh, that's a scary lion. I want you to try and show me your loudest roar so you can scare your grown-ups or your brothers and sisters, okay? Your big roar on three. 1, 2, 3. Big and scary. Excellent. So, are you ready, Coach Andy? Super scary, strong lion. Are we ready? Off we go. Oh, fabulous. Oh, excellent. Coach Andy's done this before. Fantastic. Go back to the treehouse. Brilliant. So, he's been a lion. So this time, and he's been really, really loud. So this time, can he be as tiny and as quiet as a little mouse, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready, Coach Andy? So like a little mouse, off we go. Fabulous, excellent. So nice little steps, nice and quiet, tittering around the trees, excellent, not making a sound. Brilliant, excellent. All the way back to the treehouse, fantastic, okay? So we've been a lion, we've been a mouse. This time, we're gonna be my favorite, okay? Now my favorite animal is a giraffe. Now is a giraffe really, really small or really, 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 really big? They're really, really, really big, aren't they? So how can you make yourself super duper big, okay? Coach Andy, how can you make yourself super duper big? Fantastic, on his tiptoes, hands in the air, and can he move around our jungle being a super duper big giraffe? But I thought giraffes take big steps. Can we take big steps, Coach Andy? Excellent. Stay as big as we can, Coach Andy, good. Fantastic, all the way back to the treehouse. Excellent, amazing. So, we've been a lion, we've been a mouse, and we've been a giraffe. The last one we're gonna be is a slithery snake, okay? And what noise does a snake make? They go, kss. So can you be a super loud slithery snake going around all our trees as fast as you can? Because snakes go super duper quick, don't they? Okay, are you ready, Coach Andy? Off you go, show us your best snake impression, Coach Andy. excellent. All the way around as fast as you can, look at that. Amazing, good, and all the way back through, fantastic. Excellent, superb, well done. Fantastic, guys. So before we get the footballs out, okay, one last little thing to do. So we've done all exercises, we need to do a little stretch, okay? But we're gonna do Coach Sam's favorite stretching. We're gonna shake our sillies out, okay? Mums and dads, I know you know that song, okay? So we're gonna play the song. Coach Sam's gonna have a little go, then we're gonna see your attempts, okay? Are you ready, Coach Sam, to shake your sillies out? Are you ready? Go, Coach Andy. Fabulous. That's Coach Andy's attempt. Now to see yours. Go.
We're gonna shake, shake. Shake our sillies out, shake, shake, shake our sillies out, shake, shake, shake our sillies out, wiggle our waggles away.
Fantastic, guys. Really, really good at shaking your sillies out there. We've had a bit of a go of it as well, and we were really, really good. So last week, our amazing technology at Kicks went down a storm, all right? And this week, we've got an even better way to get our footballs. Watch this. Are we ready? Yes, go, quick. Oh, that didn't work. Sorry. Like I said, the technology is amazing here at Kicks, isn't it? Okay, so this time, all we need, football, your sticky spray, and you're gonna start from your treehouse, all right? So in our first session, we did some dribbling, but you were dribbling around your four books and we were using our magic squares. This time we've made it a little bit more challenging by using our 10 trees, so you've got more things to worry about and more things to work around, but we'll give you some points, a little bit of advice, so you can fly through the jungle. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna be the animals that we've just been without the football, but this time use the football, okay? So the first time we're gonna be, that's right, we're gonna be the lion, okay? So you're gonna move your football around the jungle how the lions play football, okay? So watch Coach Andy. So all you got to do, start from your treehouse, and you're gonna move and you're focused on speed. So can we be quite direct as we're moving around? Really, really positive touches, okay? Are you ready, Coach Andy? Off we go. Just moving around, good. You can make your noise as your favorite animal if you want, like Coach Andy's doing. Fantastic, all the way around, good. Nice and direct, fantastic. And all the way back to the treehouse, excellent. So this time, guys, we're gonna be the mouse, okay? Now, because they've got teeny tiny feet, they have to have lots and lots and lots of little touches. So as you're moving around the trees this time, keep the ball super, super close, okay? So your mouse, use your sticky spray that we used in the first session, okay? Keep it really, really tight as you're moving around, making sure the ball doesn't run too far away from you, okay? So let's watch Coach Andy, see if he can do it. Are you ready, Coach Andy? So lots of little touches. Excellent, moving around the trees, can use both feet, fabulous. He might be able to use different parts of the feet if he wants. Excellent, go through the bottom of the foot, Coach Andy, we've got that in there. Excellent, all the way back. Excellent, all the way back to the treehouse. Right, guys, so we've been a lion and we've been a mouse. This time we're gonna be a snake, okay? Now, snakes are really, really tricky and they're really good at going one direction, then changing and going a different direction. So that's what I want you to practice, okay? So let's watch Coach Andy. So he's gonna dribble up, he's gonna be going one way, then can he change and go the other? Fantastic, excellent. So he's changing direction as many times as he can, good. And freeze there for me, Coach Andy, excellent. So. That was for our little ones. Now for our bigger ones, for our bigger kick superstars, what I want you to do is when you're dribbling, when you're about to change direction, can we drop our shoulder and then can we explode off in the other direction? Okay, so you ready, Coach Andy? So he's gonna dribble around, off we go. Can he drop his shoulder and then explode off? Good, excellent, all the way back. Fantastic, you have one more go, Coach Andy? Have one more go. Excellent, look at them moves. Oh, superb, Coach Andy, he's showing off now. Excellent, and all the way back to the chest. Lift your head up a little bit, Coach Andy, good. All the way back, fantastic. Give Coach Andy a round of applause. Right, guys, it's now tidy up time, so our last game of the morning, okay? So what you're gonna do, you're gonna start from your treehouse, you're gonna dribble into the jungle. When you get near a tree, foot on your ball, and you're gonna go down and pick up a tree for me, but you're not allowed to take your foot off the ball, okay? Are we ready? Should we see if Coach Andy can do it? Are you ready, Coach Andy? Out we go then. So he dribbles out when he sees a tree, good. No, freeze there, Coach Andy, freeze there. Put the tree down, you big cheat. So what he's got to do is put it to, are you ready? We'll start again, Coach Andy. Good, so he's gonna go out all into the jungle. When he gets there, foot on the ball and he sees a tree, good, all the way down. Excellent, so he did have his listeners on this morning, okay? Put in your treehouse, fantastic, well done. Right, guys, so you've seen Coach Andy do it, now can you do it, okay? So I'm gonna give you 1 minute to tidy up your jungle as fast as you can. But remember, no cheating. Grown-ups, if they cheat, make sure you stop them and get them to do it again. Are you ready? Go! Right, guys, excellent work on your dribbling there, and you've done some super, super good tidying as well. Now, as we all know, football is all about scoring goals, okay? Who thinks it's time we practice scoring some? Me, I do. I'm not very good at it, but I like trying to score them. So, what we're going to use? We need to use two cones. If you've not got cones, you can use two tins, two jumpers for goalposts. Grown-ups, what I'm talking about there, okay? So, you're going to set it up as a little goal, and then you need someone as a goalkeeper. Now, what animal would be the best goalkeeper in the world? Do we think it'd be an elephant? No. Do we think it might be a giraffe? No. What is it? What animal would be the best goalkeeper in the world? He's got to jump around, be really, really good. That's right, a monkey, okay? So what monkey do you think we've got as our goalkeeper, okay? That's right, you guessed it, it's the Kix monkey. As you can see, we've got our goal, but we've not got our Kix monkey. So I need your help to make him come out, all right? Are we ready? So after three, we're gonna shout Kix monkey as loud as we can. Are we ready? One, two, three, Kix monkey! No, not loud enough. One more try, are we ready? On three. One, two, three, Kix monkey! Fabulous, give him a big wave. Excellent, there we go. Right, guys, so we've got our Kix monkey in goal and Coach Andy's ready to go. So you're going to start from the treehouse, dribble up and try and score. Are you ready, Coach Andy? Off we go. So he's dribbling up, lots of touches, lots of touches. Oh, no, no, Kix monkey, no, no, we don't do it like that. Oh, no. So we see if Coach Andy's all right. I think he's okay. So the feud continues, all right? So this time, we're ready, Coach Andy. Kix monkey, be good. Are we ready? Off we go, Coach Andy. She's dribbling up all the way. Can he score? Fabulous, what we got? And a little celebration to finish. Excellent work, Coach Andy. Right, guys, obviously we've got our own Kix monkey in goal for us today. So what you need to do is get your very own Kix monkey. So that's right, you're going to get your grown-up to be the goalkeeper, but they can't just stand there like a normal goalkeeper. They've got to be like the Kix monkey, okay? So you want to see him jumping around, making lots of noises. Feel free to record it and share the videos with us on Facebook, all right? Are you ready? Go! Fantastic work this morning, guys. Really, really great effort, okay? So what we need to finish our Kix session the way we finish all our Kix sessions, all right? Hands in, Kix on three. One, two, three, Kix! Fantastic, guys. We'll see you next week.